What is enlightenment? If you ask me now, I will tell. Fan is moving. TVs are functioning. People are sitting. I am talking. This is enlightenment. That's all. If you ask me, Swamiji, please teach Brahma Sutra for this moment, I will say, I am sitting on a gold-plated throne. Brahmachari is using a camera and clicking me. Time is 6:55 as per this clock. People are sitting in front of me with a lot of anticipation. Many have gathered around the world to watch what I am talking. This is Brahma Sutra, that's all. Only truth as innate intelligence to reveal itself. Shastra means truth about reality. Existence is great because it reveals all the truths about its reality. All the psychodrama you add on the things and persons and situations, if they are detected, truth is revealed. The moment you start the psychodrama of me being guru, I start the psychodrama of you being a disciple. The moment you start the psychodrama of friendliness towards somebody, that person starts the psychodrama of friendliness to you. The moment you start the psychodrama of enmity towards somebody, the person starts the psychodrama of enmity towards you. Psychodrama of pain, pleasure, love, anger towards persons, object, or reality is corruption. Otherwise, in truth, in reality, Shastra Yonitvat, if I have to translate this sutra, Shastra Yonitvat, reality is the origin of the truths about reality. Because it is origin about the truths about the reality, because it has a capacity to reveal the truths about itself, it is great. I tell you, anybody who has a capacity to reveal the truths about himself will go to the deeper and deeper truths about himself.
Trust in you, 'cause you know it's best for me to lead a blissful life, a life with no more strife. I can't believe the things I do, just to spend a little time with you. Nothing will compare, I know you will take care.
You're always showing us compassion,
Your love is endless like an ocean. Nityananda, Nityananda. My life's become a meditation. If this is, we had a deep connection. Nityananda.